What do you want?
All that's required.
What do you want? It?
Now!
What do we want?
All that's required.
What do we want? It?
Ho, ho!
Sheep Bill Larry's got to go.
Hey, 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 ho, ho! Sheep Bill Larry's got to go. Hey, hey, ho, ho! Chief Bill Blair has got to go. Hey, hey, ho, ho. Chief Bill Blair has got to go. Hey, hey, ho, ho. Stephen Harper's got to go. Hey, hey, ho, ho. Stephen Harper's got to go. Hey, hey, ho, ho.
All the detentions got to go.
Doesn't flow as well.
Yeah, that just doesn't flow at all. How do you chant that?
See our thing. I don't see
Headlines, breaking news, serial killer was involved in G20 planning, and we've got reports now that Russell Williams, a former colonel of the military, is in the very name jail for killing a was involved with the security planning of the G20. Does this surprise you at all that the leadership of the G20 security could possibly be totally demonic? What do you think?
Concerns are, like, when people are put in that position of power, they turn out to be murderers, and they were planning G20, a secret top meeting in Toronto at the Army base, to provide air flights for Obama and to protect the airspace. That's what Russell Williams was in charge of. He was there at a meeting, and that information needs to be relayed to the public. So, I mean, we're here, we believe in democracy, we believe in getting out the facts, and check out online. YouTube, the secret store. We just want people to see the truth. So there's lots of video evidence all across the net. Information is getting out. There's numerous movies to the fires coming out. People have got to see that.
Oh, right.
it's an exciting time to be in Toronto because people are coming together and we're connecting. We're giving out information, we're making blogs, we're doing radio shows, we're going to CKLN, and it's all about just standing up for democracy. When I used to let this happen.
Arrested of justice.